once told me the school is gonna rule me. I ain't the coolest kid in the batch. The first time I came here was during freshman year. It was then that I found my match. Well, the years went by and my grades flew high. Studied really hard, cut the casting with the side. 3 years later and I'm in 12th grade. CSTs are over but my brain is really frayed. All of the tests that I have done make me look forward to summer fun. But the school year's not over yet. So listen up, here's my next bet. Hey now, you're a senior, it's a class stand and say, hey now, I'm a senior, I graduate in May. And only Hemet Bulldogs go to the bowl. This was a hard year, but as I dust my shoulder, I think about my friends and how we're getting older. The teachers who've taught all of us made sure that we were left in the dust. The time we've spent here is coming to an end. Our lives of tomorrow are just around the bend. The world's ours now, we're no longer teens. The show will remain a class of 2013. Hey now, you're a senior, it's a class stand and say, hey now, I'm a senior, I graduate in May. Dogs go to the bowl. Ha!
Nervous and it felt like risky business.
Starting as a freshman, I was really like shy and conservative. I really didn't talk to anybody.
Well, you see, when I first came as a freshman, I was like, where am I? And then I was scared. But now I feel like a lion because I'm a senior. After
the rain. I feel pretty, accomplished, fourth year, you know, feel the top of the world, you know, doing work.
My sports, no one same ever as I did when I came to high school, but so now I'm leaving high school, going to college, so it feels good.
Second year, it feels dope because, I mean, we're going to go out, we're going to do our stuff, you know.
Pumped to get out of this place.
I felt like the big bulldog. Big bad seniors.
Now as a senior, like, we all have like our friends and like we know who's going to be there in the future and who's not. So I think it's pretty cool that like now we've kind of evolved as a like a bigger person. Like it's kind of a huge thing to say since it's only high school, but I think in the long run, like, we all going to know like who we were as a person in high school and who we're not and who we want to be. So I think it's pretty cool how much you can evolve like through 4 years of high school. So
after the rain. What I want to do after I graduate is go to a 4-year college to play volleyball and then go into criminal justice.
After I graduate, I'm gonna go up to Chico State and further my education there.
I would like to join the United States Army after graduation.
After I graduate, I want to get into our local police department and become a police officer.
Planning on going to UCSD after high school, and I'm planning on majoring in digital arts media, which is photography, film editing, graphic and web design, and excited.
I'm going to Chaminade University of Honolulu in Hawaii, and I'm majoring in communication so I could go into the entertainment business and work with the celebrities.
Woo! I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna design clothes for famous people. You're gonna be hearing my name all over the red carpet, and yeah, you know.
We've known each other since the 10th grade, and now we're trying to be freshmen in college together.
Wish us luck! To take the tides away.
All we need's a little time. Yeah, senioritis sucks. Terrible.
Pretty bad, I'm gonna get out of here.
It's almost a month and I'm really excited, but I got all these ending projects I have to do for the year, and it's kind of getting me mad.
Well, first, I really didn't care about it, and I didn't want to do anything, so, but now I'm, like, on track to plan to graduate unless it works, so.
It sucks.
It is good.
Senioritis sucks.
Okay. I'm behind your partner.
I have to start focusing again, getting ready for graduation, and, yeah.
Senioritis, I was kicking in. Definitely, it's been kicking in since, like, the beginning of the year.
My biggest achievement has probably been becoming president of the theater department. That was my goal freshman year, and I was so happy to be able to attain it.
And mine is probably becoming publicity officer of the theater department. It was something that I worked towards, all 3 years before I became publicity officer. I'm glad I've done it.
I don't know.
I think my biggest achievement would be finding out that I'm going to graduate, because I was going to graduate at first, but, you know, I did everything, and I'm going to graduate. Yay, class of 2013. Woo!
And football experience, joyride of it all.
When I was a wrestler,
getting accepted to a college that actually wants me.
You had to graduate.
Nothing yet. Probably graduation though.
My biggest achievement in high school was actually receiving the Dell Scholarship Award. That was an award that gave me $20,000 for college and also a computer. It was amazing. I am so blessed to have received the scholarship, and it's really going to help me a lot at UC Davis.
Pretty much right now.
It was the Bulldog Club.
That Battle of the Sexes. That was probably the best part of my senior year. It was crazy. And, yeah.
Hanging out here, I lost my friend. I'll never forget that.
Prom.
Spilling juice on my pants, so it looks like I peed.
When I went and I dressed up as a tree for the Wizard of Oz show, and I threw apples at strangers, and then I remember going back months later, and there were still apples in the bleachers.
High school in itself.
Yep.
It's pants.
Yes.
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 10th grade year when me and Jacoby would run around just making everyone laugh and just enjoying ourselves and just making everyone else happy.
The friends.
I think all the friends that I've met along the way, not just friends that I met at the beginning or at the end and just have stuck through the entire time, but it's the ones that I've met along the way, it's the friends I've lost and the new friends I've gained, and just in that cycle.
This.
I would say being able to graduate with all my friends.
I'd say coming up with this guy. What he did yesterday?
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah.
We still love each other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a class of 2013. Everything has led up to this moment. Our time as kids in high school may be over, but now we head out. Ready to accomplish greatness, ready to move on to bigger and better things. It may seem like the end for us, but we're just getting started.
Expected.